Poltroon definition, and quick examples to help you learn. A poltroon is a completely cowardly person. The word's origin actually comes from the same origin as the word poultry. So you can remember that chickens, or poultry, are cowardly. They're poltroons. Example 1. I didn't want to go off of the high dive, but my fear of heights lost out to my fear of being called a poltroon. Example 2. What a bunch of poltroons. They're too afraid to show up to fight us. Mnemonic moment. That chicken is terrified of the dog. I guess you could say that that poultry is a poltroon. Thanks for watching. Please like and subscribe for a new vocab word every single day. And if you really want to remember that last word, make up your own example using it and put it in the comments.